housing. This year, the competition was very stiff, and that's really good news because it means that a lot of Texas realtors are doing good work in their communities. In keeping with the spirit of the Texas Hero Award, our winner is a strong advocate for workforce housing and has worked within their association to add many initiatives supporting the housing needs of those in the local community and beyond. Whether working behind the scenes or on the front line, our Hero Award winner is there in time of need. He has volunteered for Habitat for Humanity, American Red Cross, disaster relief, family, elder care, and has been a weekly driver for Meals on Wheels for over 20 years. With a long-standing record of dedication to community service, our hero knows what it means to put others in front of himself. Please help us congratulate our Texas Hero Award winner, Steve Crowley of the
give back to the community. I feel like there are people who have less opportunity than us throughout the state of Texas and around, but mainly it's to acknowledge that you have an obligation to give back. And when I'm older and I'm going to look back and not say, wow, I wish I would have done that, or I wish I would have contributed this way. I'm going to look back and say, wow, I made an impact, I made a difference in people's lives. So I hope that you guys, after you've had a wonderful weekend of learning your leadership and your professional skills, that you go back to your communities and volunteer as well. You know, it doesn't take much. Some people turn their head and think, well, someone else will take care of it. But, you know, volunteer and build a Habitat house, or deliver Meals on Wheels to an elderly, or, you know, talk to the homeless person that's sitting on the street. You'll be amazed that they're not all bad people, and set that person up with social services so that they can have a house or work with affordable housing issues in your city so that everybody has that opportunity to live in a home and be safe and have respect and love. I want to thank the Texas Association of Realtors for this incredible honor, and specifically my peeps at the Austin Board of Realtors for all that you've done for me, both professionally and personally. And our philanthropic arm, the Austin Board of Realtors Foundation. This is a group of people, and many directors, I now know why you're here today. They work endless hours to help on education and housing and fan drives and disaster relief, all for no pay and little recognition. So I know that I'm up here standing on your shoulders, and I appreciate that, and I accept this on your behalf. So thank you so much.